Yeah. How do I spark this side? Don't know how to start this side. Wanna get to a few little issues on my heart, cause I heard a few rumors and I seen things on the tube, and it's really been moving me to deal with these abuses. This popular Jesus that walks with a thievish cat, rocks to the beat of that new popular Jesus rap. How many people eat this crap? That's not Jesus black. Where the believers at who preach and agree with that? Can I get an amen if you're following him and not just hollering about him talking but you're not walking in? Can I get a witness if you're not just a big hypocrite? You spit with the quickness, your faith is legitimate. This is intimate, family business, kid. You can't get with this until you repent and get what? You ain't feeling it, God ain't feeling sin. New crucifixion, he saved us when he was killing him. What? Jesus rose again, death can't hold a man. Believers receive new life, killing the older man. Already told your fam, we die like soldiers, man. Gotta be born again, it's more than a culture, fam. Freaks on the weekdays, Sundays, speaking in cliches. He may think he deceived me, but they, who can really see, say he's fake. Believe me, he's playing with his life these days. When the game's on the no replays, he lays in the bed he made his grave. Please don't be deceived, these mislead the sheep. Teaching believers tweak, the reaper the seed they speak. All this hottie talk results in body rot. Call me salty, I'm the dog, then not the flock. Keeping a Jesus peace when he and Jesus beat. She's perceived as freak, but thinks that he is pleased. Paul has properly taught that God will not be mocked. So y'all should not be shocked when all of the folly stops. Yeah, I said it, so y'all can spread it too. But you better let them know that the Bible says it's true. Cats who disagree got half of the recipe. That's what gets to me, the fact should set them free. But no one's preaching it, they ain't hearing them. No one's speaking it, there's too much fear in them. They should be afraid, it's easier being saved. They're gonna see the grave, but we're gonna see his face. Plus we've known his ways, overflowing grace. They're in a hopeless age, and believe what Oprah say. They've been blinded, cuz facially minded, bruh. Racially biased, they find ways to define him, but that's irrelevant. Do you know who he is? Can't rebel against ways that he told you to live. He is deity, not just deified. Gotta believe him cheap, and he won't just be defied. Read that Bible, dog, media lies to you. Speaking they write what's false, they're seeking to hide the truth. Peeps are deceiving the youth, and God's not pleased with it. Teens are believing it too, when the car got beef with it. Little Kanye's in the church who ignore God's holiness. The Beyonce's in the skirts who conform not holy dress. I'm not trying to cause beef, but the Lord's name is mocked. I'm not lying, you wanna keep sinning, don't claim it's flock. Please don't be deceived, these mislead the sheep. Teaching believers tweak, the reaper the seed they speak. All this hottie talk results in body rot. Call me salty, Agba dog, then not the flock. Keeping a Jesus peace when he and Jesus beat. She's perceived as freak, but thinks that he is pleased. Paul has properly taught that God will not.